Hey guys, welcome back to Let's Play Legend of Zelda Twilight Princess. When last we left off, we had just gotten to the rooftops of wherever this place is, and we're done with the sewers. Oh, hey, another spirit for us to talk to. For some reason, the game feels like pointing this one out. Yes, as I said last video, the spirits cannot see us in any way. Oh, so that's why the game decided to point that particular spirit out. Well, this is the simplest box puzzle ever. Just push the box and then jump on it. But yeah, to think this was Hyrule Castle all along. Who am I kidding? Alright, so this is a Shadow Kargarok. They're a little pain in the ass. They take 2 hits to kill. But in the end, they fall. And speaking of falling, be careful with this one in particular because, well, it's quite easy to mistime your jump attack and wind off jumping right to your doom. Or if you would call either a half-heart or a full-heart, I forget which one it is, of damage, doom. Okay, now we are on some more rooftop-looking rooftops. You don't need to be too careful with where you jump here because you will be caught by those wooden structures if you fall off of this shingled part. However, it does make it more annoying to fight the Shadow Kargaroks because you're constantly, you know, trying to jump higher than you actually can. Okay, so now let us head inside the tower, and maybe we can finally meet whoever this person riding our back wants us to meet, and maybe get a little exposition to go with our plot. Okay, cloaked figure. Such a lackadaisical expression. It figures the person to tell us Midna's name has to be someone other than Midna. What an asshole. Oh yeah, not exactly what you had in mind. I'm sure you had someone a bit more human-shaped in mind. What are you apologizing for? You're not the one who imprisoned us. And, well, we didn't get raped in prison, so it all turned out for the best. Yes, random guard already revealed that.
Thank you.
Not everyone's as messed up as you, Binda. Yes, that is a good question.
Just kidding.
Aren't you one of them? Let us ever so carefully get out of here before the guard catches us. By the way, yes, this was supposed to be a jail room, and the door was left wide open. Well, I suppose it's more of a political prison than an actual physical one. But hey, whatever it takes to keep her, you know, locked up. Sometimes threats are more effective than shackles. So, where to next? I really hope we don't have to trek through those sewers again. They were, a bit of a pain in the ass. What with the water levels and stuff. Well, not really anywhere else to go. Oh, yeah. Jesus Christ, that's creepy. Don't do that again. Okay, how about a... Whoa, what? Well, I suppose it makes sense that Midna's not one for walking anywhere. But, this is an interesting new spin-off on things. That's right, she is still on our heads, despite being nowhere in sight. We just cannot get away from that little bitch.